So already from the first year course we've learnt about what are Lewis acids and what are Lewis bases, the chemical substances which readily accepts lone pair electrons are called as Lewis acids, whereas the chemical substances are species which can donate non-bonding pair of electrons are called as Lewis bases. That means due to presence of non-bonding pair of electrons at ammonia of at nitrogen atom of ammonia, these two non-bonding pair of electrons are donated towards any metal substances or any species. During this mechanism, ammonia will work as Lewis base. Here, ammonia donate its non-bonding electrons, non-bonding electrons towards metal atoms or metal ions, metal atoms or ions to make a bond, make a bond with them, make a bond with them by forming bonds with metal atoms or metal ions. Here ammonia can works as ligand, and by donating its non-bonding pair of electrons with different metal atoms and metal ions, so they are going to make a bond with them and forms complex molecules. By forming bonds with metal atoms or metal ion, ammonia can produce complex molecules. Complex molecules. So the formation of complex molecules is important to identify existence of metal atoms in the given molecules. So let us have some examples. Cu+2. I would like to consider copper sulfate solution. Copper sulfate solution. In copper sulfate solution, copper ions are present with +2 oxidation state. Hence, I would like to consider only Cu+2 here. Copper sulfate solution, aqueous solution will having blue color, blue in color. So this aqueous solution of copper sulfate when reacted with ammonia, so 4 ammonia molecules reacts with 1 copper metal ion and forms Cu NH3, taken 4+2 complex. Copper ions present in aqueous solution, which shows blue in color, reacts with ammonia. Here, during this reaction, 4 nitrogens in 4 ammonias, each nitrogen with 1 non-bonding pair of electrons, the 4 non-bonding pair of electrons of 4 nitrogen atoms of 4 ammonia molecules are going to donate their non-bonding pair of electrons towards the empty orbitals of copper ion and forms coordination covalent bond with copper atom and finally produces, this is an example for complex molecule, coordination complex, and it will show deep blue color. As per the previous statement, non-bonding pair of electrons generally donated by nitrogen towards the metal atoms or metal ions to form complex molecules. The formation of complex molecule is the most important to identify presence of which metal atom in the given solution. Here, conversion of blue color into deep blue color indicates presence of copper atom in the complex molecule. Whereas, one more example, which shows same Lewis basic character of ammonia, silver ions or aqueous solution of silver ions which is having colorless. When it reacted with chloride ions, silver cations reacts with chloride ions and produces silver chloride precipitate. It is a white color precipitate. White precipitate. Now, the formed silver chloride white precipitate is going to react with 2 moles of ammonia and produces a complex molecule AgNH3, taken twice, Cl. It is a complex molecule which is having no color or which is without color, colorless complex molecule. So these two reactions stands to explain ammonia with Lewis base character. That means due to presence of non-bonding pair of electrons with nitrogen of ammonia, it readily donates its electrons towards the empty orbitals of metal atoms or metal ions to form coordination covalent bond. By this there it is going to produce complex molecules. And this is reactivity or properties of ammonia. And next one, uses of ammonia. So we have to learn use. What are the use of ammonia? Use of ammonia. Ammonia is used to produce, it is used to produce nitrogenous fertilizers in the laboratory. Ammonia is widely helps to produce nitrogenous fertilizers in the laboratory. So what are nitrogenous fertilizers? Like ammonium nitrate. Ammonium nitrate having the molecular formula NH4NO3, whereas urea NH2CONH2. Next, ammonium phosphate having the molecular formula NH4 taken thrice PO4. Next, ammonium sulfate. So it will be represented as NH4 taken twice SO4. So what is this? The most important utilization of ammonia, that is, it is used to produce nitrogenous fertilizers like ammonium nitrate, ammonium phosphate, ammonium sulfate and urea. And also it is also used as the liquid ammonia is also used as refrigerant. So what is refrigerant? At the time of cryosurgeries, so we have to know what is cryosurgery. Sometimes the surgeries are made at